Welcome back. So I made a TikTok about puppies. There were four, but sadly only two survived. Sadly. It's really sad. But yeah, they're so big and they're only a week, literally. Like, look at him. He is only a week and look how big he is. He looks like a freaking German Shepherd puppy. Then this is the second one. These are our two options. I don't know which ones we should pick though, because like, you know, this is Mama. She's doing good. She's been getting some rest. She's back down to her size she was before she even got pregnant, you know. But now we have these two cute little puppies. Look at him, he a beast. He hungry, ain't he? But yeah, here's Mama. She's tired, you know. It's her first litter, first time Mama. But yeah, she's doing pretty good, you know. She has seven, only two, but that's what comes out of it, you know. She's a first-time mom. Everyone has to know the different things about breeding, and so next time, hopefully, we'll be there. Everyone won't be gone because her birth was unexpected. She came actually a week earlier because she was like 7 weeks, 7.5 weeks. But yeah, so we weren't prepared, but you know, we made the best out of it, and two of them survived. But here they are. Do you see how like hard he's doing it? And yeah, this is them. Look at their thick tails. Yeah, and this is them. This Mama, Honey. I got her mixed up for my dog. This is Foxy, named because she looks like a fox. And I decided we were gonna name them puppies after animals. This is Bear because you know he's huge, and I was gonna name this one just Prince because like he's so cute and looks like a prince. Him, he's Bear because he's fat. But yeah, I feel like they're gonna look more like their father, who is a Shih Tzu, rather than their mother, who is a Chihuahua. But yeah, that's it for today. Adios.